This time on Broad and High, Conservation Through a Lens uses photography to highlight critically endangered species.
Conservation really is a people problem. The animals didn't do anything to get themselves in this situation.
A statue celebrates Akron's rubber workers. A glowing report about a Reno neon artist. Plus, music from Carly Fratianne. That's next time on Broad and High.